Okay, dear friends, here we are with our next video regarding kale. Now, the variety which I have is dwarf blue curled weights variety, which is I have tested and tried. Some of my plants are already growing, and I want more because, as I told you earlier, some of my seedlings got destroyed because of the rain. So I have used this container where I can leave my kale seedlings for a longer period of time. So I'm just drawing a line in which I'm going to sow my seeds on either sides, and I'm this is how I am going to do. You can see it. I have drawn two lines, two ridges in which I am going to sow my seeds. Now again, the soil is the same soil with 20% of coco peat and 40% of garden soil and 40% of compost. So you can see these are the seeds, and I'm sowing these seeds by dropping 2 to 3 seeds with a little distance gradually so that they do not get crowded in one place. Same I'm going to do on the other side. The seeds are really very, very tiny, and not all of them are going to germinate, so we have to plant them a few at one place. Okay, now friends, it's just that we are almost done. I'm going to put these seeds back because they are sufficient, and I am going to now do the same as I told you with the rake, and this time I'm going to use the back of the rake to distribute the soil on the ridge I made on one side, and then the same as I did on the other side. And you can see that I am just going to shift this. I can do it with hands as well, but I'm using this back of the rake, mini rake, to cover the soil as such, because I do not want to push it hard. The seeds are really very tiny, and you can see. Now I'm just going to press it a little, because as the seeds are very, very, I'm doing it very gently. I'm not pressing upon too tightly, as I do not want to bury all my seeds, but I'm doing it very gently because the seeds are really tiny and I do not want them to float when I water them. So this is how I'm doing. Now the time is to put the tag, and I'm just writing kale because the only variety I have is this dwarf variety, and I'm just going to put the date. And let me write dwarf. Okay, this is how I'm going to place the tag. Now I'm going to water this. As I told you, water very gently with the sprinkler. I'll be showing you my two seedlings that survived even after the rain. you can see this. And then I'm going to show you my two seedlings that survived after the rain. And this is the first one, you can see the kale variety, and this is the other one. So these two were kale seedlings got saved after the rain, and the rest of them were, which I planted here, are I think still struggling. You can see they are, this one is fine and this one is doing fine. However, I do not like this grow bag which I bought. The round ones are doing perfectly well, whereas the rectangular ones are not good, and I need to fix them before I start planting in them. But luckily, I did not order many. I just ordered 3 from AliExpress. Although a lot of varieties of grow bags which are available at AliExpress are really good. However, this rectangular one is not satisfactory at all. So I'm just going to sprinkle it a little more, and then we'll keep it aside again in the shade and not in the direct sunlight. Another thing which I wanted to share with you is that there are times when we plant one seed or the other. However, there can be disappointment, and you may find none of the seedlings appearing, and there is a lot of frustration. There is a lot of disappointment, but and it is definitely a disappointment. However, you keep trying and you keep struggling, because this is an art, and not all the ways to do art are correct. Everybody has their own ways. However, researching, reading, talking to friends, asking people how to do it, doing it with your own experience and making mistakes and then struggling is, I think, the passion we all require. So best of luck to everybody who is trying out to be a gardener, to be as close to nature as I'm struggling and I'm trying. And let me show you the greenery behind me. And that is actually giving me a lot of strength and a lot of motivation. So dear friends, keep watching my videos, and do suggest and comment below, so that I can improve upon myself and I can learn from your experiences. Thank you for watching.